Did you know that a recent study found that there were 16.7 million victims of identity theft in 2017? And what's even more concerning is that these identity thefts combined for a total loss of $16.8 billion. Still to this day, one of the most effective ways to prevent identity theft is to spot and stop the financial damage as early as possible. Here are a few ways how. Number one, check your credit report often. Checking your credit report annually or signing up for a credit monitoring service, which is free for customers of most financial institutions, is, in my opinion, one of the best ways to quickly spot identity theft. Ask your credit card company or bank if they offer customers free credit monitoring and consider signing up. A second way that you can spot credit issues early is by checking your credit card statements to see if there's any transactions that you didn't make. Checking your statements regularly can help you identify fraud and also identify errors. If you see a small charge that you don't recognize, don't brush it off as unimportant. Fraudsters often charge a very small amount to test whether a stolen credit card number is still valid. Third, you notice bills stop coming in. So if you're used to receiving paper or emailed statements from any company, be wary if they stop coming in. One way that identity thieves cover their tracks is by changing the mailing address first on an account or discontinuing the paper statements. And the fourth way to spot potential identity issues is when you're declined for a loan or credit card. Now, unfortunately, many consumers don't find out that they've been victimized until they discover that some fraudulent activity has actually tanked their credit. If you apply for a loan and you're denied for bad credit, immediately check your credit and begin the dispute process for any fraudulent accounts. So here's the deal. Identity theft and financial fraud can happen to pretty much anyone, and it can be expensive and time-consuming to fix. Spotting the warning signs early and acting quickly can help minimize the damage. If you believe that you have been a victim of identity theft, immediately contact the three major credit reporting agencies and your financial institutions. Further, you may also have to file a report with your local police department.